Hello students, so we have learning our chapter 3 numbers and we are enjoying the place value of the numbers, how numbers are important in our life, isn't it? Yes, so today let us learn what is place value, what is face value, PLACE, place and FACE, face. So each number in the digit, it has its own value, isn't it? So students, in the place value, the number, the place value of a numbers will change according to its place. For example, if I write 231, so here we have 3 digit, that is 231, isn't it? But 1 is in the place of 1s, 3 is in the place of 10s, 2 is in the place of 100s. So how we say the place of the value 1 is 3 is I'll put it in this way. So 1 is smallest than 2 and also smallest than 3, isn't it? But 3 is a greater than 1 and 2, and 2 is a small greater than 1 but smaller than 3, isn't it? So but in this case the value of 2 is highest because the place value of 2 is 200. It is in the place of 100. So the place value of 2 is 200. The place value of 1 is 1 itself. Place value of 3 is 30 because it is placed in the place of 10s. In the same way, let us see what is the face value meaning. Face value, in the face value, the value of a number does not change. It is a constant in all the situation. So for example, 231 it is there. So here if I say what is the face value of 1, it is 1. Then what is the face value of 3, it is 3. What is the face value of 2, it is 2 itself. The face value of a number does not increase the value of a number. It is constant to all the place. Okay. So place value is totally different from face value. I hope you understood these two topics. Let us see through an example. Find the place and face value of a digit 842. So students, I am going to write first face value of 842. 2 is in the place of 1. So 2 ones are there. Okay. 4 is in the place of 10s. So the value of 4 tens. Okay. 8 is in the place of 100. So 8 hundreds. This is the place value of a given 3 digit number. So let us write here. I'm going to make a 3 column. So first, place value of 2 is 2 itself. Place value of 4 is 4 tens means 40. Place value of 8 is 800. So it is in the place of 100. So the place value of 8 is 800. Let us write face value of same digit. So the face value of number 2 is 2 itself. Face value of number 4 is 4 itself. Face value of number 8 is 8 itself. So students, I hope you understood this two topic. Thank you so much for watching the video.